Hi everyone, this is Nathan Cobb, Senior Director of Product Management at Anthology, and today I'm really excited to share a quick glimpse of our new Video Studio capabilities in Blackboard. Spoiler alert, I'm using Video Studio to create this video. Now we know how powerful video is for instructors creating content in blended learning contexts and providing a wide range of opportunities to create engaging experiences for learners. So with that in mind, we've created Video Studio as a lightweight solution deeply integrated into Blackboard, and designed to make it really easy for instructors to use video quickly when they need it. So let's take a quick look. Now I'm already using the screen that records my camera, and I can easily start a recording and record a short introduction. Hi, my name is Nathan Cobb, and I will be your instructor on this course. Now I can pause the recording to take a breath if I need to, and then resume when I'm ready, or I can end the recording. Now on ending the recording, I can immediately check it's okay by playing it back. And when I'm happy, I can give it a title and save it. So let's look at another area. Now I'm going to add a new audio-video block. And you will see that we can not only record the camera, but also audio, screen, or audio with screen. And you can also upload videos you've created elsewhere into Video Studio. I'm going to choose audio and screen because I want to give my students an overview of a website that I want them to engage with. Now, as you can see, you can record a tab, you can record a whole window, or you can record the entire screen. So let's start the recording. And I can navigate through the site, providing my talk track, and stop the recording when I'm ready, giving it an appropriate title and saving it. And this now appears at the bottom of my document. So I'm quickly going to resize this top video and place it where I want it using the new Blackboard Content Designer and then save my document. Finally, I want to highlight that we're including automated captioning with this initial release. Hi, my name is Nathan Cole, and I will be your instructor on this course. Accessibility is very important to us at Anthology, and we have more enhancements planned in this area coming soon. So there you have it, a very quick overview of Video Studio. I hope you are as excited as we are, and we look forward to hearing your feedback to help guide our development moving forward.